Big questions rising on the Miscellaneous Amendment Bill 2012. One of them is, did President Kibaki reject the correct bill? And what is the role of the Attorney General in this whole mix-up?
According to the Yatta Member of Parliament, Charles Kilonzo, the Attorney General, having an ulterior motive, deliberately gave the President a wrong bill to sign.
When the Attorney General realized that we had seen what was happening, he went back and got another memorandum, which now deleted that section.
The biggest question is why the AG had two memorandums from the President, all signed as rejected, yet they presented two different scenarios, one allowing aspirants with no university degrees and another barring them from vying for elective positions. The AG was on the spot in Parliament to explain the anomaly.
The amendments made by members in their wisdom are clear. I did not draft an amendment on the floor of this House. Something which comes from the Parliament through the AG's office. And the AG apparently could not see that the House deleted Section 22.3 and then it went to the head of state.
The Speaker of the National Assembly, Kenneth Marende, on his part, plays down the Yatta MP's claim and says all is well so far and the process of debating the President's memorandum is on the right track.
From the two communications that I made in Parliament yesterday, you will know that I am not aware of any such thing.
Had the Yatta Member of Parliament not notified the House, then the memorandum would have read that the President supports aspirants to have university degrees. The only question now arising is whether Githu played a sinister role in having the President assent to the wrong bill, and if so, what was the motive? Aaron Ochieng, KTN Prime.